Dear Diary, today, May 16th, 2019, has been one hell of a day. It has the highest high and the lowest of low. Can't share what has happened to me today, but I've been crying really hard and I've been laughing really hard. And I'm grateful for everything. But if only I could wish for something. I feel like I've come to a decision that I don't wish to be happy. I just want to be not sad. You know? If that's possible, I want that. 21:48, I think. I have this numberless clocks everywhere in my house. What I'm trying to record here is that I want to remember today as the day where I realized that I wasn't really pursuing happiness. What I really want in life is, especially right now, is to be not sad. Happiness is just too far-fetched for me. I think it's something that's unrealistic. I don't know. Just, I wish I can live my life in the future being not sad.